mindset, if you need time to get in this position like you would with Chris D, do this every at bat. Every at bat. And I always go back to my kids because it's what I know. Every at bat. My youngest son would do this all the time when it was a fast pitcher. He's telling the umpire, I want to get set. Because this guy's bringing some gas, he's bringing cheddar, I need to get set. So he, give me time, Blue. He's in, he digs that foot in, he'll tap, wait back, and now he just sits here waiting. And if the pitcher takes too long, he might rest his bat. And as soon as he sees the pitcher kind of breathe, like go, step, he'll go, right? So I'm telling you, get ready in the box. And your mindset is this. It's only this. Not thinking of a walk, not thinking of a ball. All you should be thinking is, strike, this is a strike. Everything is a strike until that last second. So every swing should be this. If the ball is up here, it should be. Contact where he's going to hit the ball. That glove should be out. At bat, point of contact, ball. But here's what's happening. You guys, instead of getting like this, you guys are kind of flat, straight, looking like this. And all of a sudden, a ball, you'll go, ball, and take a step. Some of you, the ball will hit the mitt, and then you're taking a step. That has to be knee kick with the timing. Timing. Does that make sense? I'm holding it back at the time my foot's going down. Because if I'm hitting it, it's boom. Right? Head back 100%.